APJ अब्दुल कलाम ने एक मिसाइल बनाई जिससे हमारा देश और ताकतवर बना।
अब्दुल कलाम बच्चों को बहुत प्यार करते थे।
आई वॉन्ट टू बिकम रॉकेट साइंटिस्ट लाइक अब्दुल कलाम जी एंड आई वॉन्ट टू सेंड सैटेलाइट टू स्पेस।
मैं बड़े होकर अब्दुल कलाम की तरह साइंटिस्ट बनना चाहता हूँ।
Hi, on my recent visit to Delhi, exactly after my Delhi hut, you know the preview which you have already seen in the last vlog, I decided to embark on a journey in a museum built in the memory of our late former President of India, Shri APJ Adul Kalam. And I wanted to know more about him. And museum is situated just on the same compound where Delhi hut is. And entry also has from the main as well as a separate entry for this. Since I was already in the Delhi hut, and I think it came a bit surprise to me because I never knew such in existence. I'm completely overwhelmed having seen his biographical life, which showcases about his interests, his life, passion, career, accolades and awards and whatnot. He was conferred as Bharat Ratna, son of India, after Padma Awards. I was inquisitively watching the man of human touch who was receiving awards from his predecessors, and probably I think he might never knew that one day he will become rise to become the President of India. And his biography, which is like an open book, and what is left, you know, kept in the museum, and his personal belongings, his pen, his writing pad, his dresses that include the, you know, very inimitable the suits on his appearances, which I think that everybody will vouch it, he wore during the presidentship. All that kept there. Awul Pakir Janalobuddin Abdul Kalam. Awul Pakir Janalobuddin Abdul Kalam was his real name, and was a renowned aerospace scientist and who served as the 11th president of India from 2002 to 2007. Born 15th October in 1931 and brought up in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, and studied physics and aerospace engineering. The kind of accolades on an award which include the highest civilian award, the Bharat Ratna, other than Padma Awards, he was received in his tenure as a scientist. He fondly called him as a Missile Man of India, having credited to such missions accomplished and a man of humanity. The world ever been known for his great yeoman services who served his entire assets to the name of education, knowledge for students in a way of scholarships. He became world famous motivational speaker as well, and the finally in an occasion where he was giving the speech, he breathed his last in Shillong. We all missed him. We are so lucky to have him as the 11th president of our nation. I salute the great human being, the son of India, Shri APJ Adul Kalam, the 11th president of our country, India. I salute him. Jai Hind. Everybody must go and visit this museum. You'll be surprised. Page by page or photo by photo, what all that you will see. It gives you such a feeling that I think I can't express it out. And he talked about kites. And I think the children who think about the world, the way that he motivated them, and I think everybody looked at it.